Welcome back, friends. I'm Sam. This is my co-host, Jeremy, as always. On today's episode of NFTs Unlocked, we're going to be teaching you how to create your very own NFT and get it uploaded onto OpenSea. If you have any original art that you've created, photography, audio files, video files that you want to make unique, they can all be uploaded onto the blockchain and become an NFT. And we're going to teach you how using the marketplace OpenSea. But first, please hit that like and subscribe button if you've been enjoying these videos. Let us know how you feel in the comments below. If you've uploaded your own NFT before, what NFTs you own, or any other videos you'd like to see us make. And please don't forget to check out our socials. They're in the video description below. Now that we've covered our intro, let's get started.
Creating and uploading your own NFT is actually surprisingly easy. The first thing we'll need to do is create a piece of art. As you can see here, I'm just an amateur artist, but the important thing is that I tried my best. I'm just using Adobe Illustrator here, but you can use whatever application you want. Even Microsoft Paint would work for this. Now let's save the image to the computer and we'll be ready to start uploading.
Now, if you're an artist in any capacity, whether that be amateur or professional, NFTs are a technology that you must understand and capitalize on. The beauty of NFTs is that you're now able to post your original content on the internet without the fear of it being stolen or used against your consent. What's even better is that if your art becomes popular enough to attract buyers, NFTs allow royalty fees to be distributed back to the original creators of a project. Usually this royalty fee is somewhere between 5 and 10%, but this is a concept that really empowers creators to get their art out onto the internet and can help give creators a monetary reward for the continued exchange of their art. One recent trend we've noticed emerging is the popularity of NFT photography. And this is just the concept of uploading photographic images and creating them as NFTs. Instead of procedurally generated art or profile picture NFTs, which we've talked about in the past, this is just stock photography, original photography being uploaded and bought and sold as NFTs. If you have a really striking picture that you've taken in your lifetime, it's possible that others would be willing to buy it from you. And NFT technology makes this possible. As we see NFTs become more and more mainstream and companies funneling large amounts of investments into NFT technology, there will be an unlimited amount of applications that NFTs have, whether it be photography, whether it be profile picture art, whether it be video games. But let's not get too off track here. Let's get back to converting my original art piece into an NFT.
We've decided to list our NFT on OpenSea because it's our preferred NFT marketplace, but other marketplaces like Rarible or Mintable work great as well. Let's bring up OpenSea in our browser, and then the first thing we're gonna do is make sure that our MetaMask wallet is connected to our OpenSea account. Don't forget, we discussed everything regarding MetaMask wallets in a previous episode, so feel free to check that out if you're not sure what we're talking about. Let's click the Create button in the top right menu navigation. Right here is where we're gonna upload our image that we created earlier. We're gonna enter a name for our item. And next, you can see that there's plenty of customizable options for your NFT, like properties and attributes, stats associated with your NFT, which is more applicable for gaming NFTs, and then unlockable content, which is revealed to the owner only after purchase. We can also see how many copies are gonna be owned, but remember, scarcity relates to price. So we're only gonna make one copy of this NFT. There's a few other customizable options, but we're gonna skip these for this video and go ahead and click create. And that's it, we're done. Our item is officially on OpenSea and part of the Ethereum blockchain, and anyone who wants to purchase it can feel free to do so.
Alrighty guys, that wraps up this week's episode of NFTs Unlocked. I hope you enjoyed. Please let us know in the comments below if you've ever listed your own original NFT on OpenSea or any other type of NFT marketplace. And if you haven't, let us know if you would buy our project. Please hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll be back same time next week, Wednesdays at noon, Eastern Time. Again, thanks everyone for watching. I'm Sam, this is my co-host Jeremy, and we're NFTs Unlocked.